can't remember what those boys are called, but they like to jump around and they're crazy about it. Suicide. Suicide in the name of speed. So, basic RTS setup, squad base. Let's get a couple of those. Oh my goodness.
Please, no more kicking.
You got your build selection here, pretty simple.
Gretchen is ready.
Settlements. Let's build the,
we'll do it. Which way?
You got your towers and all that. These towers.
Gretchen is ready.
Listening posts are put on strategic points.
Okay. Alright. Who's there?
It just depends.
I'm not doing anything.
These are the Watt Towers.
Time to build stuff.
More Watt Towers.
Build it right up for you.
Oh, hey, boss.
We'll do it. What now?
What is it? If you say so.
You can right click on stuff in order to make it so it just auto does it.
Oh, hey, boss. Green is best. We'll make it okay. Yeah. Green is best. Get out of the paintings. Up yours. Oh, yeah.
Fighting Eldar. Okay.
Now's the time for trying things up.
Time to build stuff. I'm a dream. What
now? Where's the point? Where's the point? Belongs to the orcs! Where's the point? What do you want? Orcs, 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 orcs!
To like 15 men. Just a sec, I feel like my game's just a little bit too loud.
Gretchen is ready. Please, get no more kissing. On our way.
All these units are pretty good.
Something makes for you.
Stone boys, we need a couple of those for melee.
What do you want? Show you me something stops. Get to running this game. You won't be worth fighting.
Fuck yeah.
Come on.
Good way to show, but usually maps are absolutely gigantic. Because I did a quick start, so I got an insane amount of resources, so I really don't have to worry about much. But
build it right up, I'm not doing anything.
We're ready! The job is done! Good bits for this fight! Pretty boy! Do it again, Shark! I've got the good bits for this fight! He's ready for a fight!
Maps, the camera screen does feel a little flat or into the thing, but that is just because this is another game.
Go bother me.
the mech boys.
We'll take it! We should not! It's time to fight!
Yeah! We can get over here. This upgraded, which will give us more local resources or power.
What now? On our way. We'll do it.
What's his hit? Vehicle, hit transport. Oh, we need 400. Alright. We'll get ourselves a Squiggoth here in just a minute. Just patiently. Allows production. Okay, so we've been inadvertently jibbed. Have a good time for a while.
What's it? What's it?
Yeah, we definitely look down on all the big men. I could end this game right now. I just pop in the robot. You can see that. I think he rolls. Yeah, you can sense the training game. As soon as he rolls in, everything dies. So, we will patiently wait for the Squiggoth to show up, and then we'll get our war box.
They shoot not!
You can get upgrades where you get even more Slugga Boys. Lamel. I don't think these guys can. I think, yeah, the Big Mech, he can. There are two units that can detect stealth units, which Eldar are very stealthy. We probably got like 4 or 5 buildings here that we can't see.
We get the job done fast.
But other than that, we just have to handle time. Squiggoth and the war boss. As soon as we get those two. Let's upgrade this tower a couple times. You can get the so these towers have 3 upgrades. Machine gun, 2 machine guns, and then eventually 3 machine guns. Get that Squiggoth. Let's get the war boss. Also mega armored knobs are pretty crazy. I don't know what I mean, but yes.
Ready for stomping.
Oh, here it comes, the Squiggoth.
Shooting us!
Oh, yeah, he's the boy.
Boy. Any knob knows that.
Oh, there's my knob.
Touch me again tonight. Form up while you want to fight.
Your leader has an ability every year, too big to be beat. Billy's face.
Any
Noble
Knight.
a quick, easy game. But that's just showing you that was a 1v1 with boosted resources, so don't take that into account. That probably would have been a lot slower had I not done that. But, yeah. These games can be pretty fun, pretty crazy.